I've been having a recurring dream. In it, I am 10 years old, the hot summer of 95, and the air is smelting. But I'm happy, and certain nothing bad will ever happen. There are sounds that can change everything. They divide life into before and after. For me, it's the sound of falling hard to the ground. I think I stayed under that tree forever, like a nightmare from which I never awoke. But today, I will awake and return to that day to fix everything. This is my chance. I've worked towards this for years, studying physics and quantum mechanics, robotics and artificial intelligence. And finally, my goal is in sight.
Beginning final tests before launch.
Movement functionality works fine.
Great.
Grabbing functionality also good. Throwing accuracy. Satisfactory. Could be better.
It's better than before.
Climbing functionality? Excellent.
That's enough. At least it should be.
Hang time functionality works fine.
You, little one, have a very important job to do. I'm counting on you. Initiating time transfer.
Time transfer complete. Successfully arrived in 1995. Local time, 10 a.m. We did it. Movement functionality is damaged. Need to find and reattach the missing wheels as soon as possible. Okay, we are ready to go. Our primary goal is to find and destroy the red car. No car, no accident. According to my data, it should be downstairs in the living room. Survived the repair job. Save energy, save the planet! Every scientist needs some privacy. I've added the goal to the map screen. You can check it anytime. That's Adam's cat. It looks much bigger now, and not so friendly. Look, here's the red car. Try to get to it. Now we need to destroy it. Let's use the garbage disposal unit in the kitchen. We need to take the red car and bring it to the kitchen. Inside the disposal unit. We just gotta turn it on. rewrite Adam's future, running the divergence analysis. The circumstances changed, but the turning point is still the same. We should keep trying. If we get to the basement, we should be able to shut down the electricity. Come on, I'll show you the way. Looks cute while sleeping. We shouldn't wake it up. This cactus is in the way. Maybe we can move it somehow. Remember that video game? Adam practically lived inside it. Adam will most likely get upset. He loved this robot. Now we have a screwdriver. It works! It's a recording of Adam's first baseball game. He was really upset when it was accidentally overwritten. Now it'll be impossible to erase. I hope it'll help Adam. The tape will be erased. It's probably for the best. Now it'll be impossible to erase. I hope the tape will be erased. It's probably for the best. Thank you. Almost done. Maybe there's another magnet somewhere. From this angle, it looks just like a real city. It's unlikely we would climb that mountain. That blue car must have some powerful springs in it. They could help us jump higher. But how do we reach the car? Thankfully, that's not real water. This bridge is very realistic. It even lowers. It takes flight. Did you see that, Doc? Now we can jump higher. This is a sealed time capsule. A good old way to send a letter to the future. good that our microchips are waterproof. Secret sign. That's very interesting. We should save it. Mixing water and starch creates a non-Newtonian liquid. If we move fast enough, we can drive on it. Thank you. Need anything from there? Everything is sealed tight. There's nothing we can do. We need to get into the attic and disconnect the cable directly.